Dear students, today we are starting a new chapter which is integers. Please watch this video carefully because if this video is clear to you, then all other exercises will be easy to understand. Chapter number 1, integers. Introduction. Now you will be thinking, what is integers? Integers are collection of numbers which contain natural numbers, whole numbers, and also the negatives of natural numbers. Look at the three sets of numbers. First, natural numbers start from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, as on. Whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, as on. Integers includes zero, positive numbers as well as negative numbers. Note, zero is neither positive nor negative. Zero is greater than all the negative numbers and smaller than all the positive integers or numbers. How to draw a number line? As you can see, you have to draw a number line. 0 will come in middle of the number line. Positive integers will be on right side of 0 and negative integers will be on left side of 0. Points to remember. Number line, when we first add a positive integers, we move to the right of 0. Second, add a negative integers, we move to the left of 0. Third, subtract a positive integer, we move to the left of 0. Fourth, subtract a negative integer, we move to the right of 0. Next topic is adding and subtracting of integers. But before learning that, you have to learn these four rules. Plus plus is equal plus. Minus minus is equal plus. Minus plus is equal minus. And plus minus is equal also minus. For example, 3 plus minus 2 is equal 1. As for which sign to put in answer, you have to see which is the bigger number sign and that sign you have to put in answer. Suppose minus 3 plus 2 is equal minus 1, minus plus minus. Minus 3 plus minus 4 is equal minus 7, minus 3 plus 4 is equal 1 and 3 plus 4 is equal 7. Now, properties of addition and subtraction of integers. Commutative property, the sum of two integers added in any order is the same. We say that addition is commutative for integers. In general, if A and B are two integers, then A plus B is equal B plus A. For example, 4 plus 3 is equal 7 or 3 plus 4 also 7. The answer will remain same in any order you write. This property is not followed in subtraction because the answer changes if you change the order of numbers. As the order of numbers are important for subtraction of integers. Here we can say A minus B not equal to B minus A. For example, 4 minus 3, 1 will come and 3 minus 4, minus 1 will come. So 1 not equal to minus 1.
This was our addition and subtraction topic of integers. Now come to the next topic, associative property. Associative property means that if A, B and C are three integers, then you can add in this way. Into bracket A plus B plus C is equal A plus into bracket B plus C. For example, into bracket 1 plus 2 plus 3 is equal 1 plus into bracket 2 plus 3. 1 plus 2 3 plus 3 is equal 1 as it is and 2 plus 3 5. So 3 plus 3 6 and 1 plus 5 also 6. Property of repeated addition. For example, 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal 8. If you want to add a number multiple times, then you can multiply that number to the times you want to add that number. For example, 2 how many times? 4 times. So 2 into 4 is equal 8. Our next topic is integer sign. If you add or subtract any number, then the sign of answer depends on the greater number. But it is not the case in multiplication or division of numbers. For example, minus 2 into minus 4 is equal 8. Here minus minus plus, so plus 8 will come. Minus 4 divided by 2. So 2 to the 4. Here also same method, minus minus plus. So plus 2 answer. So the sign in multiplication and division depends on that 4 rules that are mentioned earlier in the chapter. Properties of multiplication of integers. Now, as there were the properties of addition of numbers, similarly, there are also properties of multiplication of integers. Commutative property of multiplication. The product of any two integers taken in any order remains the same. So, we said that multiplication is commutative for integers. A into B is equal B into A. Example 2 into 3. So 2 3s are 6. And 3 into 2. So 3 2s are also 6. This means that you write the number in any order and answer will remain the same. Our next property is associative property for multiplication. The product of three integers does not depend upon the grouping of the integers. For example, A multiply into bracket B multiply C is equal into bracket A multiply B multiply C. 2 multiply into bracket 3 multiply 4 is equal into bracket 2 multiply 3 multiply 4. So 2 multiply 3 4s are 12 and 2 3s are 6. And 4 as it is. So 12 2s are 24 and 6 4s are also 24. Next property, distributive property. If A, B and C are 3 integers, then A multiply into bracket B plus C is equal A multiply B plus A multiply C. This is called the distributive property of multiplication over addition. For example, 2 multiply into bracket 3 plus 4 is equal 2 multiply 3 plus 2 multiply 4. So 2 as it is, 3 plus 4 7 is equal 2 3s are 6 and 2 4s are 8. So 2 7s are 14 and 6 plus 8 14. If A, B, C are 3 integers, then A multiply into bracket B minus C is equal a multiply b minus a multiply c. This is called the distributive property of multiplication over subtraction. For example, 2 multiply into bracket 3 minus 4 is equal to 2 multiply 3 minus 2 multiply 4. 2 as it is, 3 minus 4 minus 1. So 2 multiply minus 1 and 2 threes are 6 and 2 fours are minus 8. So here minus 2 answer, here also same answer minus 2. Additive identity, which is about 0. Suppose you add 0 with any number, then the number will remain same. Example, 5 plus 0 is equal 5, or minus 5 plus 0 is equal also minus 5. If you subtract a positive number with 0, then 5 minus 0 is equal 5. If you reverse the sequence as, for example, 0 minus 5 is equal minus 5. If you subtract a 0 with a negative integer, then the answer will be 0 minus minus 5. So minus minus plus 5. Answer will come plus 5. If we multiply 0 with any number, then the answer will be 0. For example, 6 into 0 is equal 0, or 0 into minus 7 is equal also 0. But if we divide a number with 0, then 8 divide 0 is not defined. 0 divide by A, then the answer stays 0. Thank you. See you in next video.